And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077 Remastered. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
How is that even possible? Old wheels are up and running.
No, 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 no,
been a damned long while, old man. Let's see what we got here. It's warm. Engine was running just a short while ago. New coil, plugs. And somebody's clearly been tinkering with the camshaft. What's this now? Someone cleaned the cooling fan and filled up the brake fluid. Except... with water. New, but used. Salvaged from some other junker. All right, seen enough.
Hey, what the... Hands off my car!
This... No, no, it's my car!
No, why would you leave it rusting in a yard?
Because it broke down, and I...
And you abandoned it, and now, out of nowhere, you remembered you'd left it. Likely story. This last week, I've put in sweat, smarts, anything to get this heap running.
But all in all, did a pretty good job. Here I thought the car was done for, gone, but...
Must not have wanted it. Cared as much as I do. I need this car. To leave the city. Leave it and never come back.
I'll buy this car off you. Pay you enough so you can get another.
But it's a wreck.
Mm-hmm. My damn wreck. Come on. Take the cash before I change my mind.
Jeez. Thanks. Not sure what to say.
So, give it a think while I take this baby for a ride. Like clockwork.
Well, definitely no guy or girl magnet, but seems healthy under the hood.
Don't know the half of it. Wait till I open her up.
Not afraid you might. Ah, what can it hurt? I'm dead anyway. Floor it, V.
Thank you. hot in here. It's 98.7 body heat.
Thank you. They're shooting at me!
Calculations.
nadie me recebe. Yo en mi cuarto me cede. Cabrón, yo soy invencible. Nadie me mete la mano. Y mi cara es todo convertible. Tengo una esposa hermosa. Todos los días la osa. Ella se queda en la casa. Y cuando llego me rebota. El culo hecho, la teta hecha. A veces pienso que se aprovecha. Pero no me importa. Me vale mierda. Porque tengo chique en todos los planetas. Y yo contando.
V, heard you had a gig for me.
You heard right. I need a driver.
So call a cab then.
I don't like cabs. They have a bad habit of bolting when things get dicey. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, so let me come right to the chase. I heard you're the best in town. Thing is, I like working with the best. And I know the best don't come cheap. I'm not gonna get into the nuts and bolts, cause if what they say about you is true, you can handle anything. So let's get this settled. You got what it takes, or are they wrong about you?
Right. I'm in.
Japantown, then. By the market entrance. Give a few honks and I'll stroll up. Wait. Me.
Dans la ville on est des sauvages, la nuit on crée des orages. Le fait qu'on fait le flip, ça cache dans le fourrage. Des miroirs, un mirage, pistolet, pirate. Ta pute, elle me gosse, tire le nuage.
Llegamos a la batalla, toda la nena camuflaje. people!
C'est un serpent, on a serpiente. Tu fuis ta maison quand on est ausente. Tu es en silence, ego de mente. Matamos por la noche cuando no eres consciente.
Copa de veneno, it ain't never nobody. Bendecido el primero, we just wanna feel something. Una copa de veneno, I can hear the whispers talking. Oiremos dos solteros,
it be creeping on me.
Serpiente, fui ta maison cuando era ausente. Tu en silence, algo de mente. Matamos por la noche cuando no eres consciente.
En la oscuridad, nunca sabes lo que va a pasar. Si ves un fuego te vas a quemar. No puedes ser ni a nadie, es inmortal.
Staying in California much longer?
We need the work. Preferably the more lucrative kind. No better place than Night City in that regard. But the nature of biz here is such that sooner or later you'll step on some bigwig's pinky toes. So we'll see how it goes.
You, Pen M, and the cowboy. Now, that sounds like a story I want to hear.
Wouldn't call it a story so much as just another episode of what happened to folk traveling on the road.
Gonna spill or not?
Come on out! You're not in trouble!
Me and Pan Am were hauling cargo from San Francisco to Kansas for...
Gotta go. Okay, I'm back. Talk.
Me and Pan Am were hauling car. That's what we call the owners of those huge sin meat farms. Kansas was riddled with them operations, but Pan Am never seen one. So we get there, we unload the cargo, some valves for boilers, doesn't matter. Stench in the air is unbearable. Pan Am's face is green. She's practically gagging. Then the owner struts over to us, cowboy hat in hand, about to say howdy, when Pan Am...
No.
Pan Am drenches his boots with that day's lunch. I thought that was it. That we were screwed. But you know what the cowboy said? No need to bow, I'll just take a handshake.
No wonder Pan Am instantly knew what you meant back at the AV. Later.
doubt his name. And I'm creeping on you like a wine spritzer. Nah, nigga, ain't a wine sipper. All these niggas do is wine bitching when I'm pie flipping. They size flipping. I be prize winning when I flow. Niggas know, everybody know I've been a pro. So I'ma be professional with you. I'm a dick, but I never leave my tacticals with you. Lost bitches, I'm from bitches. I'm finessing these niggas shitting on them. I got gastrointestinal issues. Just
temperature check. It's 98.7. Body heat. You didn't answer my question.
Yeah, that's me.
Good. Then let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for Kung Pao chicken. Extra spicy.
Grenade. You know, the one in your face?
You get used to it. I just gotta be careful not to pull the pin when I want to pick my nose. Nice out here. A lot of stuff has changed.
Where are you from?
Brazil. Down in South.
I know where Brazil is.
You never know with you gringos.
Hey. Who hasn't?
Got any friends in there?
No, why?
Just asking. Can't help being curious. This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
We came all this way to get takeout?
You could say that.
You got grenades up your ass, too?
This ain't a good time to stick around,
baby! Oh, see
you. Want a taste of this, asshole? They're not even human! Vampire!
Ha! Not bad, right?
Would have been even better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
What do they say? They're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. And, relax a bit, okay?
What about my payment?
What about it? Here. Like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care, V. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.
Mark my words!
Anything?
V, baby, listen. Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? He used Mr. Stud cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Okay, will do.
That's my girl. Zipping you the deets on the cellar. And luck be with you all the way.
You looking for the book?
Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable. You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Preem, I flicked you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Good about this.
What the hell is this?
Oh, mistake.
Zeta Tech XBR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
Least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
So, you got the book?
You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed, all yours.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it. It's money well deserved.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. So I'm gonna go over some stuff real quick. So I think the good idea right now is to do as many of the yellow side quests as possible. So anything that contains Johnny, Arasaka, which is this one here, or Pan Am, or Julie, are gonna be counted as main quests, and then everything else is gonna be counted as side questing. So I think that is best that I do all these like this one, you know, off camera, or this one off camera. It's just the same stuff that I kind of already showed. I go in there, it tells me to collect something, they're gonna defend it, so you gotta take them all out, collect all the guns, and literally just scrap all the weapons that you get. Use those components to upgrade your gun. You get the idea, upgrade your gear and things like that. There's nothing really new from what I can tell regarding these Assault in Progress from MPCD. And as far as I can tell for Cyber Psychos, I like to do the blue ones. Like, I like to do this one and this one and the gigs towards the end of the game. So when you're about to, you know, beat the game, I like to, right before it tells you, oh, if you hit this door or click on this door, you will not be able to continue, like, where you currently are. So I like to do those last. But with the yellow ones, the yellow quests here, which some of them count as side quests, some of them don't, those, sometimes when you do those, they don't pop back up, so that's why I'm doing these now. This way I can get a little extra cash in there. So the less stuff to do, then eventually, after we have all the side quests done and we get to that point where you can no longer go any farther, if you continue, this will be basically endgame. And then it will revert us back out to the last save point. And that's where I want to be before I start doing, you know, all of these. Saves a lot of time, I guess you could call it. So that's how I just usually do things. And then after we beat the game, I think we'll go over to Dogtown and do the DLC over there. This way I'll have my skill points pretty much maxed out. It'll make it easier to do Dogtown for the DLC. So that's the plan regarding Cyberpunk 2077. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. And now you're on the same page as me now. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.